Let's check out that warehouse the sheriff mentioned. You still with me? Good to hear. Park need a welcome center. No tape. I don't have time to sit around watching movies anyway. A roasting bar. This place really makes me want a coffee. But I guess that's the point. Let's check out that warehouse the sheriff mentioned. You still with me? Good to hear. Why does an amusement park need a welcome center? No tape. I don't have time to sit around watching movies anyway. A roasting bar. This place really makes me want a coffee. But I guess that's the point. Better not. this stuff. It smells like coffee. This must be the warehouse. But how do I get inside?
This is a restricted area.
Hi, I need to get inside.
Please insert passkey.
Sorry, I lost it. Machine.
Passkey invalid. Do you submit to security questions for authorization?
Sure. What's the question?
Please recite the fourth word of Dark Triangle Coffee's mission statement, as seen in our orientation video.
What kind of question is that? Coffee? Triangle?
That is incorrect.
Guess we need to find that orientation video. Probably shouldn't drink any strange coffee.
Glad to see you're okay.
The security system wants some kind of password to get into the warehouse.
So you got it working. I wonder why it wouldn't turn on for me. What did it ask for, exactly?
It asked for the fourth word of the Dark Triangle Coffee mission statement. Any idea what that is?
Of course, it wants you to watch the video. The info you're after is on a videotape, but it is chock full of government brainwashing. I watched a bit of it. It was doing something to me. It's dangerous. You can't watch that tape.
I need that videotape, Sheriff.
Well, this is exactly how they get you. But fine. If you really want it, I hid it in Ferris wheel, cup number 4. You'll need this key. Don't say I didn't warn you.
You up for a movie?
Dark Triangle Coffee is a fast-growing company with ambitions to sweep the nation. and eventually the globe, with our out-of-this-world beverages. Drawn by our coffee's distinctive flavor and our unique beans, people are rushing to join the Dark Triangle movement. The company's mission statement is simple. To drink the truth
there.
Is to become
that's what we need.
One.
The password
our
is truth.
And spiritual growth
now
has
we
been
can
moving
at
speeds previously
hey,
unknown
what
to
is
humanity.
Something
soon
is
everyone
happy.
Will
come. Coffee. In my head, but we got what we needed. The fourth word of the mission statement. Truth. Let's get back to that warehouse. That video was doing something to me. If you hadn't been there, what would have happened? What is this agency trying to do here? Control people? But why? What's their plan? What if my brother has already been... No. I didn't come all this way to lose him now. Truth.
That is correct. Further verification required. Please recite the optimal roasting temperature for dark triangle coffee beans in Fahrenheit.
180?
That is incorrect.
But I can find the temperature I need at that roasting bar. The optimal roasting temperature. You don't have to.
Just coffee!
I've loitered in enough coffee shops to recognize a roasting machine. Let's check this out. The temperature is more than the sum of our triangle. What does that mean? Prime. Prime... what? Prime number? This is like being back in school. I guess they only hire mathematicians here. That doesn't seem right. Guess they only hire mathematicians here. That doesn't seem right. I guess they only hire mathematicians here. Doesn't seem right. I guess they only hire mathematicians here. I think that worked. 487. Who knew geometry would actually come in handy?
That is correct. Further verification required.
Oh, come on!
Try the coffee.
I tried the coffee. Worth a shot. Try the coffee. That's gonna be a problem. But I can't stop now. You'll keep me safe. Right?
Oh,
Here goes nothing. I'm trusting you. Huh. That wasn't so... Shit. There is definitely something wrong with this coffee. I knew... Shit. Are you all right, Sheriff? I heard gunshots.
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I was looking for you when one of those things jumped me. Got a little bit of coffee in my mouth, but I spit it out. Should be fine. But listen, I figured something out.
What did you figure out? Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, yeah, it's nothing. Those government bastards will never get me. But it's not just the government. There's something else here. I don't know what it is, but it's... You need to get your brother and get out of here as soon as you can. Promise me.
Yeah. I promise, Sheriff.
Good. That's good. I'm just gonna catch my breath here a minute.
Tried the coffee.
A new glimpse upon us!